right, let's go, Bulldog Nation. Hey, we got our first home game, November 27th, Tuesday. It's gonna be a wideout. It's gonna be crazy, man. We're gonna have the dog pound there, cheering, going crazy. Exciting season. You're gonna see a lot of high-flying dunks, great passes. You think Zion Williamson's an excellent player, man. Come watch us, baby. We're gonna be excited. We're gonna be crazier than anybody else, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go, Bulldog.
TV, and we hope you had a great Thanksgiving break. We have just 3 weeks of school left, then the final exams, which are crucial, Bulldogs. It is going to go by fast, so work hard and enjoy the most wonderful time of the year, which are the holidays. Now, please stand as we honor our nation's flag and recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for 30 seconds of silence.
Good morning, teachers and students of Centennial High School. A couple brief announcements here from the principal's office. First of all, the Bulldog legislators will begin a new program starting this week in which there will be boxes set up in the cafeteria. So if you do not like your carrots or apples, you're welcome to put those in our share box at the share table, and those will be delivered to the homeless or a charity of our choice each particular week. So don't let food go to waste. Please drop those in those boxes at your lunch rather than throw them away. There's many people that go hungry and we can assist them. Thank you for being sensational here at Centennial High School. We're nearing semester exams and it's very important that you attend school every day up until Christmas time, and that you at this time resolve your missing assignments. Also know if you have too many absences, you will be eligible for our new program, and that is called Saturday School. So if you're missing too much school, you may be required to attend Saturday School to be able to retrieve some credits. It's always important to be at school every day. So remember, you are sensational here at Centennial High School.
Welcome back. So are you going to the games tonight?
Are you sliding through? Come on now.
Who's playing?
I don't know yet. You tell me. What's
the deal? Flag football team takes on Bishop Gorman at 5 p.m. On the football field. And our men's basketball team takes on Las Vegas High School in the gym at 6:30 p.m.
Bye-bye, Bulldogs.
I think I'm going to go, but wish both teams good luck.
Hey, did you know today is the last day to sign up for your ASVAB test? The ASVAB exam is quickly approaching on Saturday, December 1st. You heard that right, December 1st. And the deadline to sign up is November 27th. If you are a 10th, 11th, or 12th grader wanting to find out more about what possible careers you could enjoy or be good at, the ASVAB is the exam for you. Your score could also possibly help you secure an early out senior year and help you earn college career-ready diploma, which isn't great. Come on now, secure that. The exam is free, and you can sign up at the counseling desk up till November 27th. You heard that right. Speaking of careers, do you have a job?
I'm trying to get a job. Some extra money for the holidays? Well, you're in luck. Attention juniors and seniors. Are you looking for work? Sign up to meet with representatives from the neighborhood Walmart to discuss employment opportunities, including their college benefits. Representatives will be here Tuesday, December 4th. See Ms. Hall in the Career College Center to sign up.
Come on by. Thank you. Thank you for the hookup on the job. Good looks on that. Here are two people from the band.
Hi, I'm Trent Jones.
And hello, my name is Angela Maricini.
And we're from the marching band. So, congratulations to the Centennial Marching Band on a successful marching band season. If you are interested in joining the band next semester, please see Mr. Gable ASAP. No experience necessary, but preference will be given to guitar, bass, and piano players for our electric band coming soon.
I don't know. It could be fun. What do you think?
I was thinking color guard.
Huh, weird. Are you interested in joining the color guard? Do you want to dance for credit? Do you enjoy gymnastics mixed with dance and equipment? Do you like traveling? Do you want to learn how to spin a flag, rifle, or saber? Then Color Guard is for you. Winter Color Guard tryouts will be on Thursday, November 29th and Friday, November 30th from 2 to 5 p.m. in room 411. No experience necessary. Come meet Sadie Lynn Floyd, our Color Guard instructor, and meet great students that love Color Guard.
There are so many cool things in life to try. Sometimes you just have to go for it. You heard that, right? Just dive right in. Are you interested in taking AP classes? Well, here's a commercial with more information.
You can earn college credit. You will become more confident in your academic skills. You can save money in college by taking AP classes in high school and earning college credits much cheaper. Rigorous classes help you develop skills you need in college.
We want to wish a good luck to our freshman high school girls who will be starting the trials process today to become a cheerleader. Well, this is our show for today.
Have a terrific Tuesday, Bulldogs!
Greens. They suck. They trash.
Cranberry sauce.
Yams.
Do you know why you don't like yams?
Because they taste nasty.
She ain't black.
Turkey, peas, ham, all that. That stuff's nasty.
Probably stuffing. It looks nasty. All this stuff I think looks nasty.
What Thanksgiving foods do you not like?
Beets and Brussels sprouts.
Wait.